Alrighty guys, so we are a bit late in the vlogging game today. We are packing. We are hell for leather packing myself and Nima, and this is the result so far. So, yesterday, in the morning, I wasn't in work, so I was sorting this. Kind of getting the attic and stuff cleared in the back garden. I ended up having, to be honest, having to take things out and refill it again because we had kind of people from the area that wanted to scavenge through to see if there was anything that could be salvaged and resold and stuff like that, and bits of scrap metal and stuff. So they came in, took it, but left it in a mess. And those bags in the corner, somebody dumped in the middle of the night too into the skip, which I took back out because we have to keep it all self-contained, otherwise they won't take it. So I have to make sure that everything's tied down and will survive being transferred. So that's what we're doing. I'll show you the mess. We've moved the kitchen over there. Tied it up that corner. The couches are staying here, these aren't our couches. So we're just kind of putting things back the way we had them. So we've got... this is our boxes corner. Just cleaned out the old tank, and that's been donated to somebody. So I'm going to clean under the stairs next. Here is where we're kind of storing stuff that's packed and ready to go. The TV will go in there. There's a method to the madness. It looks a bit disorganized, but it's just when you're at mint clean, it kind of looks a bit hectic. So Nene's upstairs. What she's doing is she's just going through some of her stuff that was up in the attic. Ta-ta, Baba. Ta-ta. Don't eat that. So she's just going through the last of that. So a lot of that will be donated to charity. That's what we're trying to do. Like, the stuff just being sent to the skip or to the dump, that will eventually be recycled too. I think they recycle through it. But as much as we can of the stuff that we have that we don't need or that we can't carry with us, because there's not gonna be any room, we're trying to give away. So I've donated a bunch of books, maybe 8 bags of books to the local library. So they're gonna be taken that during the week. So those are ready to go. Like I said, stuff is going to the local charity, St. Vincent de Paul, and everything else is going to the local dump to be sorted and recycled. So the kids are being brilliant. They're just playing nice together. Ah, no hitting.
Hi guys, I'm taking a very quick sit down on the stairs. We have been go, go, go today. It has been crazy. And it's not like, again, it doesn't look like we've done anything, but we've got like so much done. Yeah. It's just like, oh, some work's gonna carry down some boxes now. Lock it up. Oh. I haven't even taken off my pearl necklace from the wedding last night. So we've brought the chair back in here from the kitchen. Oh my goodness. We have, the turtle tank is gone. So under here we're going to be storing boxes for the attic and the shed. Morgan's also cleaned under there.
No, the DVDs are under there temporarily.
Yeah.
Before we fill the boxes, you need to
have a look at those. Okay. Hi guys, a bit of a short vlog today, I'm afraid. We've just been on a cleaning frenzy is basically what we've been on. Yeah, we're just kind of getting the house ready. We'll vlog more tomorrow because tomorrow we're just going to be taking a bit of an easier day. And as always, thank you for watching. Hit the thumbs up, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Bye bye.